So you mean to go through with your plan, then?
Yes, yes, it's all in hand. All the arrangements are made. I'm old, Gandalf. I need a holiday. You will keep an eye on Frodo, won't you?
Two eyes, as often as I can spare them.
I'm leaving everything to him.
What about this ring of yours? Is that staying too?
You're right, Gandalf. The ring must go to Frodo.
Bilbo.
Hmm?
The ring is still in your pocket.
Yes. Goodbye, Gandalf.
Goodbye, dear Bilbo.
The road goes ever on and on.
Till our next meeting.
Bilbo!
Gandalf? He's gone, hasn't he?
He's gone to stay with the elves. One ring to rule them all. One ring to find them. One ring to bring them all. And in the darkness, find them. This is the One Ring, forged by the Dark Lord Sauron. Sauron needs only this ring to cover all the lands of a second darkness. Frodo, he must never find it. Get down. Confound it all, Samwise Gamgee! Have you been eavesdropping?
I haven't dropped no eaves, sir, honest. Oh! What must I do?
Wait for the village of Bree. I'll be waiting for you at the Inn of the Prancing Pony. I must see the head of my order. You'll know what to do. Keep it secret. Keep it safe.
The hour grows late, and Gandalf the Grey rides to Isengard, seeking my counsel.
Saruman.
So the Ring of Power has been found.
It was in the Shire, under my very nose.
Sauron is gathering all evil to him.
You know this? How?
I have seen it.
A Palantir is a dangerous tool, Saruman.
The hour is later than you think.
Sauron's forces are already moving.
They will find the ring and kill the one who carries it.
Frodo.
We must join with Sauron.
When did Saruman the Wise abandon reason for madness?
Ah!
gave you the chance of aiding me willingly, but you have elected the way of pain!